Look at this half, let's just encourage each other. We're not going to goals worse than the others. Definitely not. You know,
they've just got chances, haven't they?
Yeah. Do you think we need to try and push up a bit? You can't. Okay. Right. Well, I know.
You can't play.
Yeah.
You cannot play offside.
I'm not kidding.
Yeah, you can't.
Yards off.
Even if the striker was offside,
right,
now
okay.
It's yards off.
Okay.
He's given them, so yeah. It's really
hard. The only
thing I've noticed with them is when they're defending,
really
deep. And look at us when we're coming down with the ball here, and we've got all our players.
Well, let's try knocking a few through. Wellington might get away with an offside.
Yeah, that's what I was going
to say.
Let's
try, forwards, go offside, because you'll get away with it.
I think we're getting each other's way. I think we're that close put together that I think we're getting each other's way.
They're also playing down the wings. We need our wide two to be wide, because that's where they're getting their space.
Yeah. But we always come back, don't we? We always come back from being behind.
It's by no means a disaster.
Going down
good team.
But a soft penalty and then we've got some break.
It's Neil's fault, the ball.
Yeah. Thanks, Matt.
No, I just didn't know if anyone noticed.
So, Eddie on. So, Nick, are you coming off?
I had that.
I can't
I think it's because I was going to go